baby girl, your love now back at Shamishi.
Orishi, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with the man they call Vegeta. How you doing? What's going on, man?
Well, I see.
You. See how she just fresh, you packy.
You have to represent.
Makes sense. Nice video. Nice come out. Is this your first video?
Yeah, this is officially my first video.
Okay, good. Makes sense. I was talking about the beautiful lady though. Did you call her a number?
Well, eventually, you know.
You didn't call her a number?
No, she eventually.
She collected your number.
She collected.
Somebody collected number. So there was number passing.
There was an exchange.
Nice one, man. Well, it's good to have you on the show tonight, man. Okay, so now tell us real quick about your music, your style of music, because, you know, see it all cool, chill, and everything. What's your style of music?
Yeah, okay, so my style of music, essentially, I do Afro hip hop.
Okay.
Right? So that hip hop music that you can vibe to, that you can dance to.
Okay, okay.
So while I'm still, you know, rapping and still, you know, giving you those sweet rhymes and melodies,
you can still dance to it as well.
Is it
because of the Nigerian market? Because, you know, Nigerian, we like to dance.
Yes.
Is that why you did that?
Yes, because of the Nigerian market. So because of the market that I find myself in, mm-hmm. you know, I had to find a way to, you know, bend my art to suit mm-hmm. my market.
Mm-hmm. So you're not the kind of rapper that will be like, man, it's underground for life, man. I don't care. Like, you're someone like Mode 9 now, like... Mm. He's been on the ground, man.
Yeah.
He's been on the ground. like that. Like, on that. Underground. Okay. You know, on this show, we call our names. We're not afraid of anybody.
Okay.
Want to beat me? Come on. I'm just joking. Okay, now, looking at it now, I see your style of music is for the ladies. Mm. Would you classify yourself as a ladies' man?
Well, is that the idea? Some people say that.
Well, I'm not too sure.
But I mean, personally, I just like to do that music that makes you feel good, you know?
Yeah.
So you just listen to it and you're like, okay, nice. You know, so just makes you feel good. So if it works for the ladies, then yeah, you know.
Okay, now this is something about the ladies. Is there a missus in the picture?
For now.
You're single, searching, desperate, and lonely. Okay, which one are you? Let's know.
I'm single.
You're single?
Single.
And are you searching?
No. I'm not
Ladies
searching.
And gentlemen, it's not searching.
I'm not searching.
But you know, you just broke like
I'm searching
million.
For my, you know, the glory of my art right now.
Baba, you are going spiritual. This guy has come. It's good. I like the way you answer that question. It's very good. She wouldn't feel bad that on national TV you denied her.
She would not.
National TV.
She would understand.
Yes. You know, so looking at it now, let me, before we talk about the music that you do now, I was talking about something before you joined me on the show that Chidima posted something on her social media saying that if you're dating a fine person, then you should just stay away from their phones to avoid heart attack or, you know, heart problem. Do you think it's true? Have you ever dated a girl that you look at her and be like, oh my God! Yay! Has that ever happened to you?
Well, yeah. The thing with what she said, right, is I understand it and it's true. Because a lot of times you will see things that are really not what you think they are.
Mm-hmm.
But because of your involvement or your engagement with that person,
now
things are just escalated. When you look at the high, beautiful, you'll be like,
who is calling you beautiful?
Who is this one now? But meanwhile, that's not the case. So yes. Don't stay away from the phones.
We shall survive. So you're the kind of guy who is in a relationship and you don't check your spouse's phone.
I'd rather not. You know, like I communicate with you to you and that's it. The phone. If someone's calling, I'm like, your phone is ringing.
It's ringing. Yeah, you wouldn't pick up. Ladies, you still not see. Let's make life easy. Okay, now let's get back to your music now. About looking at collaborations now. Are you looking at doing any collaborations with any known Nigerian artists here, or who would you want to even do a collaboration with in Nigeria?
Yeah, right now in Nigeria, I think from way back, like Ice Prince has been my man.
Ice Prince.
And, you know,
I would
love to work with him.
Correct.
You know,
a couple of people said that he stopped music because of his girlfriend. I don't know.
I don't know.
Okay.
Let's move on.
Okay.
You're trying to rope me into something.
So Ice Prince. Okay. Who else would you want to work
then,
with?
Well, then, of course, I would love to, you know, work with the likes of Davido and Wizkid.
Okay.
You know, but for now, I think I'm still trying to establish myself
as a brand.
As a brand, you know,
as
so that he can come and, you know.
Good. Now, I actually noticed that you didn't mention any female artists. Now, don't you think that female artists are good enough, or what's the idea?
Well, the thing is, I'm just not looking in that direction for now, but of which I would love to, because I think I could make a really great sound with a female artist, right? Mm. But just to focus for like, no. Mm. But definitely, I would.
You think women are a bit of distraction?
Well.
I agree, yes. You know, some women have distracted me. I've lost focus, but thank God. He pulled me back. Okay, now look at female rappers now. I think we have the likes of Eva, Kel, Sasha, Buki, Chemistry. Where are they though? What do you think about this? Like, well, our female rappers just went like.
I think the thing is, it's quite harder for the female. Well, I have noticed. You know, like they don't last. Yeah, they come and they go. Mm. You know, just a few, maybe 1, 2, 3, maximum of four that you can always count at a given time. But they come and they go. So for some reason, I don't know why, but it feels like, you know, they find it harder maybe.
I think they just get married, get pregnant, and move on with their lives real quick.
Well, that one's a deal.
That was a deal. He's a tinker. Because all of them got married, young boy, young school. Say, okay, I'm done with music. Let's move on with life. Other things. Yeah, they start, you know, making, cooking food, selling hair, doing makeup. Crazy. I'm really trying to construct today. Okay, now, looking at your music now, what should we expect from you? Aside, this is a new joint. You just put this out.
Yes.
And who shot the video though?
It's Kome.
Okay.
You know, he was director of the video while Dayo.
Okay.
Oguns
was the DOP.
Shot
okay.
And yeah.
Okay. So where did you shoot it?
Edited the video. The video was shot in Lekki from Lekki 1 to Chevron.
Oh.
You know, in between those two places.
Yeah.
Shot everything.
So why did you pick the gym? Was it like you like to work out a lot? Be like, ladies see my six packs and I'd be like, I was hoping to show the six packs. Like,
it wasn't about the packs. Though the packs are still here.
Don't let him deceive you. Don't be deceived. You know, but it was quite a nice video and a well shot. You know, and the lady Bros, you're giving this girl a number. Like, I don't mind.
Yeah.
I'm single.
Well,
searching desperate and lonely.
Well,
all together.
Sure.
It's a full package. I'm ready. But it's good. Good music from you, bro.
Thank you.
Hoping that as you started this journey, it's like, you know, getting better and better and better. Yeah. But ladies and gentlemen, you know how it is. For people who want to reach out to you, right? Yeah. How can they reach you on social media?
Please, everybody find me. At It's Bushido, ITS Bushido, one word. It's Bushido.
I like that.
Follow me.
I like that. You know, when he said everybody find me, I was like, what, Sass? No, not everybody. Bushido in the building, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go on a quick break. When we come back, you know how it is. It's still Showbiz Live, and anything can happen, like I said. Like you said, this is Rishi. Okay, you want to challenge me?
Let's go.
Mama, let's go. Before this guy can't show himself yet. What's wrong with you?
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love him.